Well, it's been the weirdest because, I mean, you know, it's been must have been an incredible year for you. What's
Yeah.
been, there's been any, the weirdest moment? I mean, I guess it can. Did you like hobnob with anyone that you'd.
Yeah, I think having dinner with Ewan McGregor was one of the moments, but when we got the standing ovation in the theatre, you know, 2,500 people, the
Yeah.
casting director told me, take a mental Kodak picture in your head. And when I turned round and looked, I just looked up to the balcony and I turned round and I seen my face on the screen and all these people cheering for me. That was just, that was,
That's pretty cool.
yeah, mate, that was crazy.
So it's subtitled in French at Cannes
Yep.
with all of the, you know, C's and what have you as
Yeah.
well.
Yeah.
Is it, because I know Trainspotting, I saw Trainspotting in the States when it came out and they had to, you know, subtitle some of the Scottish so they get all the kind of Scottish vernacular, the audience.
Yeah. I mean, to be honest with you, there was English titles there as well, you know,
Oh
subtitles.
really? Double,
Yeah, there were
right.
both, which was quite weird. I've no objections to it. I just feel that we should be allowed to express ourselves and speak
Yeah.
freely in the way that we speak. You know, for
Yeah.
example, if you've got a dog and it's ripping away at your shoe, you might say, "Oh, you wee see, you wee cunt." You
You
know,
can say
you wee cunt. You know, that's the way young people speak from Glasgow. You know, and
Yeah.
I think we should be allowed to express our language.
Sure. So you have some tough scenes. I mean, for someone with a lot of experience of acting in this film, I'm thinking of the one where you sit down with the victims of, you know, victim of Robbie's crime and his family. Talk me through that and how that scene worked for you. It must have been kind of daunting to do. Is Ken there kind of giving you guidance through it, or is he just letting you have a crack and
It just said to me, you know, just try and be as like emotional as you possibly can, and just, you know, let yourself go and just,
yeah.
because I think we actually had a script to start with, and Ken just said, no, I don't want a script, and I just learned to manipulate my emotions and think about my past and bring
Yeah.
stuff, you know, write stuff up to there and just let it go. It's hard having to do it like 20 takes right now.
Yeah, what do you
Yeah.
do on take 20? You just.
Yeah, just go for it again. Just keep going and going.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, Ken's got a track record of you know, finding non-actors and transforming them. I mean, Martin Compston comes as another
Yeah.
Glaswegian as well. Do you have, I mean, he believes in you and you know, if you wanted to take that career option, is that something you'd like to do? I mean, you've
Yeah.
obviously
Yeah.
already worked with Scarlett Johansson, so.
Yeah, and I've got a short film in 2 weeks I'm going to go and do down in London with my agency as well, you know, and I've had good feedback for auditions and stuff, so yeah, I've got good belief in myself and I want to keep doing it.
Yeah, your
Yeah.
mate's giving you grief for being a big
Yeah.
movie star.
Yeah, do you know what? I've got a nickname now in Glasgow. It's Hollywood. It's quite funny, you know.
Hollywood.
They were on the red carpet last night. All the family are all screaming, "Hollywood, Hollywood!" And I was like, "You fuckers, fuck off."
Like, talk to my people.
Yeah.
Talk to the person with the clipboard.
Yeah. I mean, it's fun, and it, do you know what? It's good when you walk down the street and young kids come running up to you, you know, and ask you for autograph, and you've known these kids, you know, since they've been
Yeah.
that height, and you know, I do football with them, but now it's different because they're all running up wanting a photo with you and want your autograph, and it's strange. It's really surreal.
Yeah, you got to go back and coach some football again, I guess.
Yeah, I do that. I do that every Thursday anyway, mate. Yeah, I'm still doing that.
Nice. So,
Yeah.
just briefly, lastly, the next film, the Brian Glazer film, you're playing someone that is given the treatment by Scarlett Johansson's alien. Is that
Yeah,
right?
yeah, 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 yeah.
You get on the dance floor with her and try some.
Yeah, basically what happens is she gets into dancing, you know, I try and chat her up, and then she seduces me, and then through my character you see
Oh, okay.
how she, you know, does her thing.
So you have a love scene with Scarlett Johansson in your second film.
Yeah, just about, just about.
Nice.